74 years young. Yeah. There ain't nothing I haven't done. Yeah. I've been a dog and I've been a tomcat. I chased some tails, y'all know, and I left some tracks. Still know how to have my fun, but I'm 74 years young. Yeah. Got a few tricks up my sleeve. Know everything that a good girl needs. Give them respect and I treat them right. I'll keep coming back night after night. When it comes to loving, you know I ain't never done. Cause I'm 74 years young. Been around the world, everywhere's home. Drink wine with kings and a rolling stone. Got a few scars from the battles I won, cause I'm 74 years old. That 4 years ago. Right now I'm 78 years young. Still know how to have my fun. When I get to the end of the line, I'ma show Seth Pete a damn good time. Right now I feel like I'm 21, but I'm 78 years young. I'm 78 years young. Woo! Right now, I got another one. You know, I want to tell you, I didn't learn nothing from the book. I was born on a farm in Louisiana, and I tried to go to high school. My mother had a stroke, and I told a music teacher in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, I said, I want to take music. He said, fine, I got book one. And I had a 78 record by Muddy Waters.
Yeah.
Yeah. I say I got book one. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm being honest to you. He passed away 4 years ago, that teacher. And I went to see him, and he said, "Buddy guy, I'm glad you didn't take my class." So this before Junior Wells.
Yeah,
now,
Junior.
You shut the fuck up and let me do my job, and you'll learn something, all right? Now, if you know more than I do, I'll call you up here and you explain to the audience what I'm trying to explain to them, you know. Junior Wells came after Lil Walter, in case you don't know who that is.